points, and he hit two threes. He's learned how to play and implement himself into an offensive scheme.
He made three threes in 8 years. He made two threes Saturday night.
Right. But I'll tell you what, he can score now a little easier. He knows how to play.
Durant hitting the fadeaway three with 2 seconds left.
Now he's got 402 as a Warrior.
And so KD off to a very good start. He's got 13, Clay's got 10. A high scoring first 12 minutes. Tom Haberstroh going to sit alongside for the Warriors up four.
But I'll tell you what, he can score now a little easier. He knows how to play.
Durant hitting the fadeaway. Tom Haberstroh going to sit alongside for the Warriors up four.
It's beautiful ball movement here. Again, guys, last time I was in the booth, Steph dropped 51 and they blew out the Wizards.
And come on. Curry for three. And the Warriors' biggest lead is right now. Steph Curry, good look at a three.
He didn't wait for the screen there. People are thinking.